Welcome back for another edition of Cosmic Crucible. Today I am 26.1 million TCP. My opponent is Midnight. Midnight has 36.3 million TCP. I'm in plat 3. And this is what I have to face today. Start right here. With almost predictable battle at this point. Hopefully I predict it correctly. Fingers crossed, I don't make any mistakes. We'll see. Zap Sylvie. That ability block. Very nice. Oh man, Beast to live. All right, speed up. Oh, nice. That felt good. All right, yeah, go ahead and kill him. He didn't die. It's unfortunate. All right, goodbye. Go ahead and clone that little troll. Die. There we go. Good night, Mr. Teen Loki. Alright, next battle is going to be New Warriors. Heading to Gamma. Quite a good punch up right here, so say a little prayer. This is in that sixth room as well, which might be a bit of a challenge. I hope I don't mess up by doing this. Like I said, fingers crossed. Let's do this. So far, New Warriors have destroyed Gamma. Oh yeah, get my ultimate first. I'm going to keep that over here. I want She-Hulk dead, so I'm going to focus her. There we go. Oh man, She-Hulk, die, please. Although that's not ideal. I wish he wasn't taunting. Maybe this will flip it. Oh, it does. That's nice. Get rid of that guy. You can die, Hulk. There we go. Good night. Whew. It's a little hairy, but I still did it. Felt good. The score might reflect a different story, but it felt good. Alright, so. I haven't put this team together in a while, so. Bear with me for a second. Actually, I think it's an old arena team. Yeah, there's the guts for it anyway. And then I want to put him and... Where is she? Oh, there she is. Kestrel. Kestrel's rework, she's been hitting like a Mack truck lately, so... Hoping she can help me get through this team a little faster. All right, fingers crossed. And the thing about this is it's not in that room six, so I don't have to worry about Doctor Strange's ult turn one. Steal the death proof. Wish I killed Pietro right there. Quicksilver, you're so annoying. There we go. That felt good. Kill him. Thank you. Oh man, oh, there we go. There we go. Got through it. Big old thick boys, but I got through them. Alright, so that was 1, 2, 3. Now I'm on to the back half of this game here. And this is a massive punch down, so hopefully I don't lose too much efficiency doing it. Gotta have some swift kills here. Eat her alive. There we go. Good night. That was easy peasy. Lemon squeezy. Okay. Saving the fun stuff for the end here. This should be super cake. Oh no. All right, finish him off, gang. There we go. Thank you, buddy. That took way too long. All right, where did I pick? And my very own Quicksilver. Let's do this. I should win this pretty easily, I hope. I've been surprised before, though. Interesting. Quicksilver can't be revived. Did not know. Can I take a turn now, please? Wow. Okay. That guy.
Kill him first. I gotta kill him next.
Blow all of them up. Boom. You didn't kill nobody, man. It could have been worse. At least it was fun. Oh, so he hasn't finished his attacks yet. Ooh, wait, wait. Let's look at my attacks first. That was not very good. That was okay. That was okay. That was excellent. That was okay. That was pretty good. This one's the one else. But he did just the same. A little worse. Nothing. Excellent. Nothing. Huh. Well, I'll go over his attacks on the beginning of the next video. Till next time, see ya.